shit.
So you must be Irving.
Wow, perceptive, aren't ya?
You think this is a joke? You're just like all the other pieces of scum terrorists.
Oh, I'm not like them. I'm a businessman with standards.
Drop the weapon.
Or, how about you drop yours?
Has a partner.
There must be something here he didn't want us to see.
What is it?
Look at this.
The oil field. That's in the marshlands.
Delta team, Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay, I'm sending someone after him now. I need you two to head back this way.
Sheva! Hurry! Hurry!
Give me a grenade. Come on! Sheva! Sheva! Wait!
Thanks.
Come on!
Thank you.
I heard about Irving. Tough break.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Sheva to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood.
We've got company.
They don't let up, do they?
Do what you gotta do to stop them. But don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target till they cool down. We've got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
This is Captain Stone, Delta Team. I just received word from HQ. Based on the data you uploaded from that hard drive, most of the townspeople have been infected by parasites known as Las Plagas. The data refers to the infected Alma Genie.
What does all this have to do with Ouroboros?
You got me. They didn't see him.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
That won't even scratch the paint! Gonna get bumpy! Hang on! Nice!
Where are you, Josh?
Sheva, you don't have to do this. You can still back out.
What about you?
I've got a personal stake in this.
A personal stake? Chris, look around. We should both get the hell out of here.
I'm not here just for the mission.
What are you talking about?
A while back, I received some intel that my old partner was still alive. At first, I didn't know what to think. But when I saw the data file from Delta Team, I knew for sure. Jill is still alive.
That woman in the data file? Are you even sure it's the same person?
We were partners. I'm sure.
Wait! Wait! You're not going alone. Chris, wait!
I don't have much time. I have to find her.
I'm going with you. These are my people that are dying here.
Are you sure about this? A second ago, you were ready to cut and run.
I can't just turn my back and walk away.
There are no more orders from here on in. It's just us.
We are partners. To the end. Now let's get moving.
Copy that. Jill and I were pursuing a man named Albert Wesker.
Wesker. He was a top official with Umbrella, the leader of our STARS unit. I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him down. Then a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source, the whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker.